All right, it's lonely in the stands these days if you're a Major League Baseball mascot. Oy, I can't even imagine. Oh, my God. Baseball has returned. The fans have not due to the pandemic. But mascots are still doing their best to keep spirits up, even if they have to do it alone. That is so sad. It's about to get even lonelier for some of the mascots. The Philadelphia Phillies, New York Yankees, Baltimore Orioles, and Miami Marlins have all canceled tonight's games after players and coaches on the Marlins tested positive.
Glad we're leading with the biggest story.
Yeah, but I'm glad we want to talk about the mascots for COVID-19. Can I be super honest with you? What are we doing? Just cancel the season. I know you're going to get mad at me. I know people who are baseball diehards are going to get mad, but we can't keep doing this.
This is what I said. You can start. You can do whatever you want.
Right?
But coronavirus doesn't really care about the standings, doesn't care about National American League. And until we can get people safe, people are going to keep getting sick. You're going to have outbreaks, and it's going to affect the games. If the team's best pitcher can't pitch, it's going to affect their record. So it's going to be an asterisk anyway.
And they're all traveling from different places, bringing people into the danger to each other. Steph, are you okay with baseball not coming back?
I couldn't give a flying monkey's, Tori. I'm all right.
It's a really good answer. Strong, hard no on that. Both of you like your answers.